Selamat malam.
Annyeonghapnida.
Ahlan wa sahlan. We are your ISC leaders of this year. All right, so first of all, thank you so much for being here. We're super excited that we were even able to do this, so thank you very much. And we hope you enjoy the show and enjoy learning about our different cultures. And I'm going to hand it over to Meghna now, who's going to talk about something important.
Hi. So some of you may know that we give money to a charity every year with the funds that we raise through this as well. And so the charity that we, well, it's not a charity, but the organization we chose this year is Arunima. And Arunima is a nonprofit organization that started 10 years ago. Every story is inspired by someone wonderful, and that unique individual behind Project Arunima is Arunima Jacob. Arunima, or Runi as she is fondly known, is a beautiful woman who also has autism. Runi was born in 1980 and diagnosed in 1986 when very little was known about autism. She was around 26 when her family realized that they had to plan a future for her, and that's how the seed for Project Arunima Assisted Living Center was sown, and she has touched and continues to touch many lives even today. This is the story of my aunt, Arunima, and the project started by my mother. Project Arunima is also one of the first assisted living centers for adults in India, and the vision is to enable persons with autism to live a fulfilling life with dignity and the highest degree of independence possible. I am extremely proud of my mother, and I am so grateful that her organization is the one that we picked. So thank you so much.
Hi. So because of COVID, we are trying to keep things short, so there won't be any emceeing after this. And I believe all of you have a program that y'all can follow along with. And for the people watching online, there's a link to a program online too. And after all the performances, Dan Kuplikti will be, there will be a video where he'll be presenting the international awards. So it'll be great if all of y'all can watch that too. Thank you.
Okay, so without further ado, let's get this started. And also, even though they said, the dark announcement said that you can't take pictures, you really can. So take as many pictures and videos as you want. And let's go.
Bate, bate, bate.
딱 약속해 넌 친구는 못해 깨끗하게 아 예예예예예 가끔 참 약속해 사랑 빼면 원래 우리 남야 아 예예예예예
하나도 안 미안해 예예예예 속이 다 후련해 예예예예 드디어 내 시간이 많이 생겼네
기대머리하지 이제 yeah 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 reset set set 또 다시 bad 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 boy 너 돌아가 시원하게 밀어낼 때 영원 반듯 피시방 주말엔 날 찾지마 새로운 만남 어딜 갈까 휘파람이 절로 나와
한 편의 영화처럼 사랑해도 열린 결 나는 싫어 그주인 공대처럼 울고 불며 후회하기 싫어
우리 딴 약속해 난 친구는 못해
Tu vas kiffer, pas moyen que tu dormes.
Bombastic.
Hello. So the song I'm singing today, I want to dedicate it to all the amazing, beautiful people that I met at Goshen College. And this song is very close to my heart, and it talks about how time has just gone by so fast, and you know, we're all seniors graduating, so it's kind of scary, but we still have each other.
फिक्र जो थी पीछे रह गई निकले उनसे आगे हम हवा में बह रही है जिंदगी ये हमसे कह रही है जिंदगी ओहो अब तो जो भी हो सो Oh, क्या पता सब है ऐसे बैठे हम हुआ है यूं कि दिल पिघल गए बस एक पल में हम बदल गए ओहो अब तो जो भी हो सो
in the league, who you wanna be, I'm who they wanna be, B-E-A-U-T-Y-E, never seen so much rage from a queen, rage from a queen, queen so strong cause she was a machine, girl in your dreams, Sinclair regime, turn to the max, can't forget Maxine,
but front to me as a goddess, I'm tired of being modest, 100 degrees the hottest, if we're being honest, ebony, antibodies, black people win, they say we're being demonic, angel in disguise, I hate, I have to disguise it, why you gotta despise it, rich in your mind, that's why I'm making deposits, carry all the power, it's time to realize it.
It's Micah E on the beat.
Oi, this one na sara sara. The beat is tanatana. You go make you manya manya. Ines is in manya manya. Oh yeah, make you ricotta ricotta mama Africa ricotta. Hey, make you dance yeah, 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 yeah. Everybody ricotta ricotta mama Africa ricotta. Hey, make you dance yeah, yeah.
you manya manya. Ines is in manya manya. This is for people we chalacha. People we kalaka. Yeah, nandi walanya. Nandi kalanya. It gon' make you feel better. This can take away palaba. This can take away wahala. It gon' make you feel Naija. Oh yeah, let's go to Kenya, Rwanda and Tanzania. Africa, ricotta, eh. Make it dance, yeah, 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 yeah. Everybody, ricotta, ricotta, mama, Africa.
pollo con pan. El que me gusta a mí. Mi hija.
Esta vida me pertenece, esta vida me... प्यार खुल के चूमो, खुल के गाओ, आओ आओ Good evening. I'm Dan Kuplicki. I'm International Student Advisor here at Goshen College. I want to start by thanking each of you for being with us tonight, either in our live audience or our virtual audience from around the world. We so appreciate the support we get each year for this event, and we're so thankful to be able to have a live show again this year. I want to take this opportunity to thank both the events and the instructional media staff for their great support of this event. We could not do this without you. Each year, this Coffeehouse showcases our amazing international students and their friends. The show also serves as our only fundraiser for the year. Our profits from this event fund a year's worth of fun events for the International Student Club, one of the largest and most active clubs on campus with more than 150 international and domestic members. In addition, we always give a portion of our proceeds to a charity. This year, as you heard at the beginning of the show, we will be donating to Project Arunima, a groundbreaking residential autism care center in India, which was founded and run by a parent of a current GC international student. We would be most appreciative if you would consider making a donation that will support our club and our charitable organization. You can make a donation at www.goshen.edu/give/ISC. We also take time each year to honor some of our rising senior international students with awards that have been funded by GC International alumni. The first award is the Manicum Scholarship. This award is funded by Tim and Sam Manicum, GC graduates originally from Thailand. This award goes to a junior international student who has made notable contributions to the Goshen College community and maintains excellent academic standing. The selection is made by pulling all of the international students and the GC faculty and staff. This year's Manicum awardee is consistently noted for her educational drive. One nominator called her one of the most committed GC students I've met in my 16 years on campus. Another noted, her knowledge and drive for learning is equaled only by her desire to share what she knows with others. And another noted, she embodies the GC value of passionate learner. She was praised for her willingness to serve on campus and her cheery disposition. On top of her academic prowess, she has worked as a resident assistant and a teaching assistant. She has started a new club, and she has been actively engaged with the International Student Club, including serving on the leadership team. The winner of the 2021 Manicum Scholarship is Ebtehel Abdelaziz from Egypt. Congratulations, Ebtehel. The other two awards this year are from Raj Biyani, a GC graduate originally from India. Raj set up this award in honor of his enterprising and philanthropic grandfather, Prahlad Biyani. The awards are called the Giving Something Back Awards, and they provide two scholarships each year. Similar to the Manicum Award, the Biyani Awards go to junior international students who have made outstanding contributions to campus life at Goshen College and exemplified the college's core values. Selection of these awards is also made by polling all international students and the GC faculty and staff. This year, we have two awardees. The first awardee is described as someone who always says hello to everyone and someone who seems to be born for leadership. He is described as resilient, dedicated, persistent, and is recognized for his compassion for others. One of his peers noted that their encounters with this student motivated them to be a better student. He's a nursing student, a collegiate athlete, has served on the Student Senate, and has been engaged in the justice education efforts on campus. On top of all of this, he has been working as a CNA in the COVID unit at Goshen Hospital. One nominator noted that when he graduates, he will take pride in his degree, but GC will also be able to take pride in him. The first winner of the 2021 Giving Something Back Scholarship is Victor Kiprop Kipritich from Kenya. Congratulations, Kiprop. The second awardee is described as kind and smiley with a welcoming attitude. One peer noted that she is double majoring in art and music, and I don't know where she finds time to finish all of her assignments. Another noted that she is a multi-talented being who is enthusiastic about learning new things. She is commended for her great ability to build relationships with both international students and students from within the US. In her limited free time, she also helps lead Art Club, the Asian Student Association Club, and she serves on the International Student Club leadership team. The second winner of the 2021 Giving Something Back Scholarship is Priscilla Tanujaya from Indonesia. Congratulations, Priscilla. We are honored to have these three awardees and all of our international students on campus. They make our campus and our community better places to live, work, and study. Have a wonderful evening, and thanks again for joining us. Good night.
Okay, well, thank you so much for being here today. We're so happy that you guys came and happy that we were able to do this. Once again, thank you for your donations as well. And see you next year.
To my parents watching on live stream, thanks for waking up at 5 a.m.
Me too, Mama, Dada, I love you. Thank you, guys.